What is up, guys? It is Mota back with another video, and today marks the first day of the 30-day push-up challenge that I'll be doing. And I'll be doing 200 push-ups every day for the next 30 days in a row to see what kind of benefits I get. And I want to do this for a few reasons, but the main one being that I feel like my fitness life has kind of plateaued. I've kind of like fallen off the wagon a little bit. I started out quarantine training like 5 days a week, but now it's down to like 3 or 4 days a week. And I feel like my intensity during the workouts just isn't really there anymore. And I kind of feel like I've just lost that spark. And I feel like I need to reignite it by doing something kind of radical like this. So that's basically why. And I've seen other YouTube videos on the same thing, and people have gotten good results from it. So I'm pretty curious to see what it would do for me. Yeah, and then for this video, I just want to encourage anyone else watching to do the same thing, because I made a fitness video, a sample chest and back workout that you can do at home, but that requires dumbbells, a pull-up bar, and a few other things. So I feel like this can apply to basically everyone, because anyone has the ability to do push-ups whenever, however. So I feel like this is something that can relate to everybody and that you can take something away from. So yeah, I'll be doing this for the next 30 days, and I'll be posting a results video. I feel like this is something anyone can really benefit from, and it can feed into other areas of your life as well. I feel like for me, when I'm not as active as I want to be, it's harder for me to really have motivation towards other things in my life. So I feel like a foundation for me is just being active. And if I'm doing this every single day for the next 30 days, I don't have a choice but to like have that ingrained into my lifestyle. Therefore, it'll play a bigger role into my entire life in general. So I feel like it's a good foundation if you want to start it. You know, you don't have to do 200 every day, obviously. You can start at like 50 or 100 and just work your way up if you want to. But I feel like it's a good foundation. It's a good basis if you want to start training, if you want to get back into training, whatever your situation might be. But without further ado, let's get this money. Pump it up, baby. All right, I've got 15 more until I'm done with the first day. Let's go. Ooh. All right, day one's complete. See you guys in 30 days, June 4th.